The warning Audi presents fault is a generic message indicating potential issues with the radar and camera related systems. Also, the presense system includes the parking sensors that are used for automatic emergency braking, pedestrian detection system, etc. So basically Audi connected dozens of safety systems in one presense system, and now it's giving you a fault, which is never good because you don't know what to look at. Anyway, there are two things you may do on your own. First of all, stop your vehicle safely, turn it off, get out of the car and lock it, let it sit for several minutes, unlock it, get in and try driving. Also, if this doesn't help, you may try turning off the parking assist and see if this fixes the problem. If the message is gone, activate the parking assist after some time and this glitch may not be there anymore. Secondly, if this doesn't help, try cleaning your car thoroughly. Dirty parking sensors, mud on the radar area, blocked camera view, these are the most obvious reasons why you may be getting the Audi presense fault warning. Also, keep in mind that if you drive in heavy rain, thick fog or snow, the presense system may not be working and you will see this message for some time. Once the weather is better, everything will come back to normal. But if the problem is still there, you will need to have the car scanned with proper diagnostic equipment at the dealership. Unfortunately, dealers are often helpless when it comes to intermittent presense failures, but sometimes the problem is with some control modules or with a certain parking sensor being disconnected or faulty, and you just can't do anything on your own, so a good inspection is the way to go in such cases.